an issue, as I mentioned earlier, would be the consensual nature of any activity, and that is something that we'll definitely have to explore. As I mentioned earlier, the first degree intentional homicides requires an intent to cause the death, or the mental purpose to cause it, or to be practically certain that you're going to cause it based upon the conduct. So, you know, that is, I think, certainly within any first degree intentional homicide charge.